Welcome to Keith Tucker Show, Big Daddy Kane. How you doing?
I'm beautiful, man. Everything is great. I can't complain.
What's the definition of street language to you?
An urban way of communication. You know, a way that, you know, brothers and sisters in the street communicate with one another on, you know, a basis that they can relate to each other. And at some time where other people can't relate to what they're saying.
Cheyenne Salah, how you doing?
I'm doing great, Keith, man. Good to talk to you.
Why don't you think you see hip-hop activists working with the black civil rights leaders? Why don't we see that embrace there?
That's a cold question, right?
Melly Mel, how you doing?
Good, brother. How you doing?
Real good, real good. Why do you think those lyrics really hit every brother in the hood in the heart?
Well, I think it was just something as far as the words to the message, it just struck on a chord of reality that no song, no rap song up till then was able to do that.
What's your definition of street entrepreneurialism?
That's a good question. To me, being a street entrepreneur means that you do what you love first, what you're passionate about.
KRS-One, are you with me, sir?
Yes, I am. How are you?
I'm doing well, brother.
Is there a spiritual aspect to hip-hop? And if so, please elaborate.
Of course, I believe there is a spiritual aspect to hip-hop. In fact, I believe hip-hop is spiritual in and of itself. Hip-hop is an idea. It never came into physical manifestation. This is what inspires me. This is the first question or first realization that really inspires me spiritually about hip-hop.
How you doing, Tommy DeClan?
Hey, what's up, Keith? How you doing, man? I'm doing great, man.
How you used hip-hop to invent this new form of dance. How did that all come about, Tommy?
Wow, well, I mean, actually, you know, back in the days, I used to like watching Michael Jackson, how he will mesmerize the crowd. And then what I did is took hip-hop, element with this, the nice music, the positive music of
right.
hip-hop and the beats. And I would use that with my dancing skills and my dancing abilities and my acrobat abilities, and I put it all together and came up with this hip clown, and I became Tommy the Hip Hop Dancing Clown.